go ahead and like record. Hey, hey. I'm about to say you got a thing out, cause girl. Well, they got chocolate fondue or something over there with the guy.
Huh?
Over here, look like he got a little fondue going on. That's cool. Oh, here are all the seasonings, I guess.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Can I try the
mustard
pickle?
This
is really good on
both. Oh, cowboys.
You need the pickle? No, I'm trying to figure out what you
mean. What?
Oh, the hot baby dough.
Girl. What? Cowboy?
What else you want to try too?
Where is sending it? Down here. Sweet and spicy jalapeno.
Yeah, that's
sweet garlic dill.
It's so good.
I was gonna I guess it is supposed to be closed, but I was gonna which one you just have?
The pickle.
Okay.
I like the cowboy candy.
I ain't ready yet. Which one is this one? What do you think? Okay. So you doing a what? Bread and butter? Yes. It's one of my favorites.
Yeah,
it's cool. Yes, Eagles. Okay. Yeah. Wine slushies, glams. Okay. Mm-hmm. What'd you say? The glasses. Oh, they are. The specialty code is 15. Okay. Magic.
You guys
sit
a little longer, you will find out
that
there are
going to
be five.
Oh, they're selling sheets and everything. I ain't playing. We at the flea market. Oh, yes. That's what we need before we get a little tasting. Yes. Yes. Okay. I'm trying to. Thank you. Thank you. Did we get two fries or just one? That's fine. We can share it. Thank you. Have a good one. Dang. Right now. Go somewhere, boobs. Y'all not playing with us today or tomorrow. I know. Y'all can't wait to eat, huh?
Go ahead.
Don't come back over here.
That was it?
Yeah, that's it.
Got a fry. A skin.
Oh, shit.
Are they fighting?
Don't come over here. They got the picnic benches and everything out there. You don't want to go here. Pretty good. Mm-hmm.
The next one is Star. It's our blackberry peach sangria.
Oh.
It's good with tacos.
With tacos?
Tacos.
Thank you. Ooh. Mm-hmm. I like the way that smells too.
Yeah.
That's good. And it's called, what is it called again?
Called
Stellar. Oh, okay.
I
want a big
cheese curd. You want some cheese curds? You want to try this?
Hey, boy, barbecue and seafood.
Everybody's
with them in.
Yeah.
Well, we had a great time. It's time to roll out. I got my little bottle of wine. I got the Stellar by the Stonehouse Urban Winery. And it's blackberry, peach, and sangria. And yeah, it's time to go. See you, seagulls. Yo, we almost forgot to pick up our pickles. But we about to pick them up right now before we roll out. We had a great time.
My arm's still buzzing. Trying to tell me it's the wrong way. I know where I'm going.
Two door pickles. Yo, I done made it back. I had a great time. Ocean City was fun. Went to the wine on the beach and it was really nice. I would suggest if y'all in the area, it's Saturday and Sunday. It must be the first Saturday and Sunday. No, I'm sorry, not Saturday and Sunday. Friday and Saturday. Today's Friday. Friday and Saturday of September. It must be that weekend. Boo, I don't know. This is my first time going. I found out about it on Groupon. So I went and got me a ticket. And then told my niece about it too. And she was like, let's go. And I was like, you. So we went after I got off of work today. It was from 11 to 6 for wine tasting. And the event was from 11 to 7. So we had a great time. They had live music out there. You could bring your chair out there, little wagon if you needed to, chill out and sit out right out there on the beach in the sand. They had benches and tables that you could sit at as well. And it was a really nice vibe out there. They had all kinds of vendors out there selling all kinds of stuff other than wine. They had wine slushies, all that great stuff. I did take a little clip here and there. They had a couple food trucks out there. It was really cool, nice and fall vibes. That's all I can say. We had a great time. So I'm home now. I'm thirsty as all get out. Before we went, we filled up our cups with ice and water, and we tore our water up when we were done because we can't bring any outside beverages or outside food in the event. So baby, I tore this water up and I have my
sometimes these Stanleys and all these other cups be hard to open, especially when you have it nice and tight. Look all this ice I got up in here. I'm about to fill this bad boy up right now. Got me a little spring water. And I just used the bathroom, y'all. I was holding it for well over an hour, probably like 2 hours. But it's all good. I was able to come home and do what I needed to do. Of course, the ice is melting now because this water is room temperature. But anyway, I'm about to tear this water up and I'm about to show y'all the pickles that I got, the pickles and jalapenos that I got, and the wine. And just in case, it's basically a recap of what I got. So I got the Stellar, and it's from the Stonehouse Urban Winery, and it's blackberry peach sangria. Really good. I love this, actually. So I don't know when I'm gonna open it up. It's a 10.5, so it's not that much alcohol, and it's sold in Maryland. They're in actually in Hagerstown, Maryland. Okay, cool beans. That's where their winery is. So that's cool. And then I got me some pickles and some jalapenos, which for some reason I didn't even know these were jalapenos. We were able to taste all of the pickles that the lady had up there. This is from it's called the Shore Spice and Pickle Company, and this is pickles with a kick. So sweet and spicy. And then these are the Cowboy Candy jalapenos. So the label is so cute. Like, okay, very creative, y'all. So yeah, that's what I got today at the Wine on the Beach, and I would definitely go back again next year or following year or whatever, because they have it, like, I guess it's something that's been going on every year. Also, let me show y'all my wine glass, because I don't know if I really got to show y'all that earlier. I don't think so, because I was trying to get my camera together when I first got there at the event. So as soon as you get there, you of course show them your ID, your ticket, and then you get a glass. And this one it says what? Wine on the Beach. And it says sometimes wine is just necessary on the back. So I'm gonna clean this glass up, because I have had at least 5 or 6 tastings of wine up in this bay boy. So yeah. So that is all. I wish I had like more time to just be out there, but the time that we had was time enough. I just love going to the beach, period. So I would have brought my book out there, which I had it in the car, and I cannot read in the car. I get motion sickness in the car, looking down, reading something. It's just, ugh. So as soon as I started to read a chapter, I only read like, His Majesty is ready to see you. And then I was like, I can't do this. But anyway, I am on chapter 21 of this book. Yeah, I'm on chapter 21. I'm gonna start this today. And this is just my little bookmarker, my Lane Bryant bookmarker. It was a Lane Style Cash. Maybe I ain't use this, but anyway, I love it as a bookmarker. So I will be reading this tonight before I go to bed. And yeah, I'm ready to tear up this water, which I'm about to do now, and chill, relax for a little bit. I was gonna dash today after we came back from the wine tasting, which I could still dash right now, but I don't feel like going back out at all. So I'm gonna stay in, and I plan on dashing tomorrow and dashing on Sunday. So yeah, I need to make some more coins. I don't know how people don't like water. Comment down below if you are a fan of water, or if you don't like water at all. I just want to know. I love me some water. To me, I can have all the drinks in the world. Drink whatever, milkshake, drink orange juice, drink apple juice, drink fresh juice that I just, well, let me not say that. Because if I do fresh juices, those are actually from the vegetables and the fruit. So, yeah, I don't know, because that watermelon juice to be hitting. But I'm just saying, like, for me, it ain't nothing like water. It just tastes so good. But anyway. I don't think I told y'all what my sin of the day was. I will be doing the sin of the day. Make sure you guys are following me if you like seeing the scent of the day that I wear on a, like a daily basis, because I try to do those almost every day, if not every day. I am trying. So let's see. What did I do for, matter of fact, I put it in my bag because I freshened up when I got to my niece's house after work. So this is what I did today, which was, of course, my deodorant, my body butter. I really do like this body butter. It's the almond body butter. Of course, my Dr. Teal's shea butter and almond body oil. Excuse me. My Amber Romance Victoria's Secret and my Ambery Cedarwood from Dossier. So all of this was a good time today. I smelled really good. I couldn't stop smelling myself at work. And then of course, after I refreshed and put on what I was gonna wear today, we ended up wearing like a sweat outfit, because of course when you go to the beach area, it is a little chillier than it is like when you're not on shore. So it was like 74 degrees there. The sun did come out a couple times and it did mist, like just a spitz back. It was like, and that was it. So we were glad that we had our sweat outfits on, because the wind was like blowing a little bit, nice and breezy, and we were glad that the sun did not come out too much, because if it did, maybe we would have been probably busting out of this sweat outfit. But yeah, anything else I want to tell y'all? I had a great day at work today. It was very, very, very busy, but it was good. Like, all week long, it's been busy, but it's still been good. Like, I've still had great days, even though they've been so busy. Today is my active rest day, so there's no gym routine. I do need to get my 10,000 steps in, so I will be working on that. I'm up here looking for my phone, and I'm vlogging on my phone. So let me go on my watch and see how many steps I have right now. Okay. Hopefully this is it, because you're going to update anymore. Who knows? Right now I'm saying I have 4,676 steps, and that's probably accurate. So of course I have 5,324 more steps to go so I can get my 10K in. Can y'all tell me if it's hard for you to get your 10,000 steps, if you are doing 10,000 steps or more a day? For me, I just find that it can be hard, especially if I don't work out. So if I have a rest day, then I find it harder, because that means like later on when I get home, I need to like walk around everywhere. And I do a lot of walking in place. Sometimes I do a grow with Joe, because she does like she has some where you can do like 5,000 steps in a workout, 10,000 steps in a workout. So I do those as well. But I just sometimes find it hard if I'm not like really active to get my 10,000 steps in. So if y'all have any tips about that, just let me know down in the comment section below, because I love to chit chat with each and every one of you guys. Yeah, so I didn't even make up my bed today, boo. I'm gonna show y'all what my bed is looking like right now. A hot mess. I still need to figure out where I'm gonna put all this stuff at, because I have an abundance of things, and it's just like I need to reorganize my carts. And when I do it, I do want y'all to see, so I can show y'all my entire collection. Basically, yeah, since I've been living with my family, I have built up a collection because I didn't bring much over here. A lot of my perfumes I brought over here, majority of my perfumes over here. I do still have perfumes in storage, but as far as body wash and lotions and all of that stuff, lotions and body sprays, I barely brought any of those. This is like almost 2 years worth of the collection that I started while I was here. But anyway, I just want to sit down for real because I'm just so tired. What time is it right now? It's 8:08. Boom like an 808. Y'all remember Black? Hey. But let me see. I want to do dashing early in the morning. So for me to get some sleep and be able to get up early in the morning and go dash, I need to go ahead and get these steps in and go ahead and read. I'm going to read and do my steps like while I'm stepping. Stepping. I'm going to be reading my book. Reading my book. Y'all are probably like, oh. Anyway, almost fell down. But yeah, I'd be like this. Walking in place. Walking in place. Reading my book. But I try to keep it steady. You feel me? I'd be like, have this arm over here. Going. But yeah. So I'm going to go ahead and get this in because I still have what's today? The 6th. I have 9 more days to finish this book. I can do it, right, y'all? I know I can. I know I can. Like, this ain't nothing. This ain't nothing. Especially the way these chapters is getting steamy. Like, I just, chapter 20 was steamy. Yes, it was good. And this book is really good. The first book is really, really good, too. Twisted Love. This one is Twisted Games. These characters is Bridget and Reese and Baby. Debbie. So yeah, I'm on chapter 21 and I can't wait to see what this is gonna be about. Okay, chapter 22 ain't that bad. Okay, the chapters are not that thick, which I'm loving. Yes. I don't know, y'all. I might be at 25 before the night's over. Just like, I think I can read this right now. But yeah, guys, I'm talking to you.
So casually keep diving into